everyone. I'm Dr. Chetna Singh from Carvan Sculpt Cosmetic Surgery and Laser Clinic. And today I'm going to show you a procedure in which you can get a slim oval face from a squarish face. Now, oval face is considered to be attractive in ladies, whereas squarish face is considered to be masculine. And everyone wants to have that perfect oval face. Now, how I'm going to do is with Botox injections. Now, what happens is, like, I'm going to tell you that how we get squarish face, or some people, they get squarish faces, that like when we go in gym and when we work out and we notice that our biceps, they start increasing in size. Similarly, on our face, at the corner of the mouth, at the corner of the jaw, we have got a muscle that is known as masseter. And some people, they have got a habit of grinding their teeth like this during night. This is known as bruxism, and they are not aware of it at all because obviously they are sleeping. So what happens is that because this muscle is continuously being used, so it gets overdeveloped, and the face shape, it changes from oval to squarish. So that is very masculine. And now you don't have to go for any surgery to correct it. When we inject Botox injection in this muscle, what happens is this Botox, it paralyzes this muscle, masseter muscle. When this muscle gets paralyzed, the patient is not being able to use this muscle. Okay, so this muscle gets weakened over a period of 3 to 4 weeks, and after 3 to 4 weeks you can see a drastic transformation, because this muscle is dissolved and becomes smaller in size. The patient's face, from a squarish face, it changes to a feminine oval face. So I will be showing you the procedure, and also after the video I will show you the before and after photos, so you can compare it.